Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. The stands here bedecked in the Bianco Celeste of Lazio. A very, very different crowd to that of their cohabitants. Just joining us, we are already on the way. Who's full? Who's going to get that? Zenit St. Petersburg, get it back again. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Expected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Gets the better of his man. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Lucas hits that long. Lazio have it back and they can go again. Savage. Luis Alberto. Immobile. And he's there to cut it out. Oh, great put. Luis Alberto! Ahead, one goal to the good. Zenit St. Petersburg can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Helps available out wide. Correa, he's onside. Cut out in the nick of time. Luis Alberto! Tries to get it clear. Savage tries to stroke it through. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Ball through needs to be good here. It's Immobile. Immobile with a long pass. And the finish! And already they're looking to run away with it. Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Lazio have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Immobile looks to dink one in. Forward it goes. Gets wrestled off the ball. And it's been taken straight back. Juba. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? It's out for a goal kick. Savage eyeing that space. hoists it forward. That's been won straight back. Correa. Dumisi. Great run, this is covered quite a distance. He's there and he can get that clear. Luis Alberto in with the challenge. Just brushed off the ball there. And it's Correa. Very well to intervene. Rakitski goes looking. Lobs it in gently. He's got options out wide. Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Luis Felipe plays it forward. The whistle goes for half-time. First half thoughts.
Pretty straightforward, because they've got themselves into a very good position. So why didn't from here on they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Lazio go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very impressive pressing in place.
Immobile pings it out wide.
He receives it all the way. And it's played forward. That's a throw. Malcolm. Dorisi proves too strong there. Immobile tries lifting it over. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. And it's Immobile. It's Immobile! Tries to get it forward quickly. Lovren drives it forward. Gets into a dangerous position. He's made sure that that won't get through. Hoists it forward. And it's been intercepted. And that will come to nothing. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. And it's played forward. Nicely measured pass. This is gone, presumably for offside. So here comes the substitution. Malcolm, great strength, too strong for his opponent. And here's the chance to counter. Tries to dink it in. He's got away. And that has been clubbed away. Malcolm. It's a promising ball. He's one-on-one! Striding forward, facing goal. Strakosha, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full-contact contest. He's left his man.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right. He couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock-solid.
And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
different.
Does well there, alert. He's through.
Zenit St. Petersburg are enjoying lots of possession, but they just can't find any penetration.
Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. Correa.
Malcolm.
Hoists it forward.
Savic has made his mark on this game.
And he's there to hoof it away.
Zenit St. Petersburg are making a change now.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Juba.
Lazio have time on their side now, as well as a two-goal lead. It is just about done. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Played it short. Defenders on the back foot. Looks to thread it through. Crunching tackle. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Lovren. Shirkov. Hooks through there. Malcolm. A real chance to break.
Andres Pereira.
Now it's Immobile. Andres Pereira.
Perisic.
The whistle.
Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control, a good